A police jeep is chasing a culprit going on a motorbike. The motorbike crosses a turning at a speed of 72 kilometer per hour. The jeep follows it at a speed of 90 kilometer per hour, crossing the turning 10 seconds later. Then the bike, assuming that they travel at constant speed, how far from the turning will the jeep catch up with bike? तो यहाँ पे गिवन है कि एक टर्निंग से सपोज दिस वन इज योर टर्निंग, दिस वन इज योर, सॉरी सपोज दिस वन इज योर टर्निंग एंड फ्रॉम टर्निंग फर्स्ट क्रॉस मोटर बाइक. फर्स्ट सी व्हाट इज द वेलोसिटी ऑफ मोटर बाइक. वेलोसिटी ऑफ मोटर बाइक गिवेन 72 किलोमीटर पर आवर. सो मल्टीप्लाई 5 बाय 18, देन 18 दिस इज 4, 4 इनटू 5 20 मीटर पर सेकेंड. सिमिलरली वेलोसिटी ऑफ पुलिस जीप इज 90 किलोमीटर पर आवर. नाउ कन्वर्ट दिस वन इनटू मीटर पर सेकेंड, मल्टीप्लाई 5 बाय 18, सो 5 इनटू 5 25 मीटर पर सेकेंड. सो फर्स्ट मोटर बाइक cross this turning and moves some distance at time 10 second. Time given 10 seconds. And suppose after 10 second, this is the position of motor bike. So we can say this distance is x. So x is equal to velocity of motor bike into time. So velocity is 20 time given 10 second, and this one is your 200 meter. X is equal to 200 meter. Now at this instant, this one is the position of, you can say this is the position of police jeep. So police jeep move with 25 meter per second and motorbike moves with 20 meter per second. So if you write a relative velocity, then relative velocity is 25 minus 20, that is 5 meter per second, and displacement between them is relative displacement, or relative displacement is x 200 meter. So first find out time. So for time, v relative is equal to s relative divided by time. So t is equal to s relative is 200 and v relative is 5, then this one is your 40 second. Now you get time 40 second. So in 40 second, again this motorbike moves some distance. So this one is your s1. So again in 40 second, motorbike moves distance s1. So s1 is velocity of motorbike into time, and this one is your 800 meter. So total distance from the turning, total distance is x plus s1, that is 200 plus 800, 1000 meters.